Hello students, this is your 4th unit in EVS, Community Games. Any type of physical and mental activity performed at home or outside according to some set of rules or conditions to derive pleasure and to get good health. These are called games. Here there are some examples of community games: cricket, kabaddi, badminton, etc. So the community has given rise to games to relax and spend free time. People have made games a means. Games build the relationships among individuals in a community. It provides an opportunity for elders and youngsters of the community to play together. So this has definitely increased the harmony in the community by being responsible for all to play and enjoy together. Children, observe these pictures. These people do this every day without fail. So what these people are doing? Let us find out. They are practicing yoga, gym, aerobics, football. So performing all these activities in our day-to-day life every day, we can maintain our health. Physical and mental health will develop if games, yoga and physical exercises are done as per the need regularly. The body will be strong and the weight of the body can be maintained. The body will also look beautiful if it has a good physical structure. Not only that, it increases our self-confidence. Free time will be utilized beneficially. And we can be active and happy always, as games give entertainment and happiness. So, are only we benefited from games? No. National and international games help to build friendship and cooperation with other states and countries, which helps to improve the bond between different countries. Children, now let us see some examples of international games. Volleyball, hockey, basketball, football, tennis, cricket. So, these are some examples of international games. Now let us learn about adventure games. Games which provide excitement and a special experience with special physical competence are called adventure games. These games offer challenge to reach the goal in not so common situations. These games need a lot of preparation, speed, skill, training and physical exercising to meet the new challenges it has to offer. Advantages of adventure games. It provides lot of happiness, determination to face dangers, mental stability, physical fitness and entertainment. Now let us see some precautions in adventure games. Should not participate in such games without proper training and guidance. Before participating, required skills have to be developed. Behave with lot of patience and responsibility. Should participate in the games with cooperation of the team. Now let us see some examples of adventure games. Skydiving, mount cycling, rock climbing, river rafting, mountaineering. So these are some of the adventurous games. Now let us see what are the benefits of games. While playing the games, we get pleasure and relaxation. Maintain good health, physical strength and fitness. So it helps to develop team spirit and friendship. It also develops social skills like mutual understanding, respect, cooperation, etc. So we can spend leisure time meaningfully and also helps to bring glory to the parents, school and nation. And it also develops good personality. Cycling, swimming, brisk walking and yoga are some very good exercises. This helps to improve one's health. Okay students, We have completed with chapter 4, Community Games. Go through the video and try to understand the concepts. Thank you, children.